Presidents Biden and Xi have met on the sidelines of the APEC summit, the US and China agreeing to work together to stabilise their fraught relationship. Biden described the gathering as constructive and productive, but stood by his previous comments that his Chinese counterpart is a dictator. Xi used his meeting with Biden to warn him that conflict between their two countries would have unbearable consequences.